In this part of Botswana, there are more elephants than people. 100 years ago, there were 10 million of them in Africa. Today, there are less than 500,000. And it can sometimes cause big problems for people that live here. Huge herds cross the road every day to get to the river to drink. And these children take a special bus to school because it's too dangerous to walk. Elephants can cause big problems for farmers too, trampling their crops, eating them, or breaking their equipment. So what's the solution? Legally, farmers can shoot an elephant if they can prove it's threatening them or their crops. But one organisation wants to prevent that. They're helping farmers protect them and their crops from elephants with things like special fences.
We have so many elephants, then we need to educate people for them to safely live with these elephants.
For now, the number of elephants in Botswana is growing as fast as is biologically possible.